I'm so killing. I'm so blushing right now. I am blushing right now. Hello, hello, guys. Welcome back to my channel. Hello, mga yabs. So today we will be reacting to the last part of 4/4 together the series, guys. And the last part, yes, last night. So kilig to the bones, guys. And as alam ko, guys, kayo din dyan. And yes, we will be reacting to the
together the series, Jewish, the series English sub from GMMTV. And yes, I really miss Thailand right now because of this pandemic. Yes, guys. And but before anything else, if you're new here to my channel,
hello, my name is MJ. I am teaching English in Thailand and I'm from the Philippines. And if you are, yes, if you are new here to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the notification bell for more updates and videos, guys. And yes, I'm currently in the Philippines right now and I'm stuck here and I miss Thailand and I want to go back because yes, no work, no pay. Yes, guys, and I'm so excited now. Okay, kunin ko muna yung aking headset. Kaujay leo, which means third kiss. I'm so killing. I'm so blush right now. I am blushing right now. That's the end, guys. Oh my god. I'm so killing and yes, I like this episode, guys. And I'm looking forward. I'm looking forward for the next episode. Oh my god. And let's read some comments from the netizens. Oh my god. The way Sarawat said you would never be a stranger to me is really, it's like he really likes Tine. No matter what happens, he will wait until the day they met each other again. Then boom, they met each other as fake couples to be a real couples. Oh my god. So yes, guys. So right now, I will teach you some Thai words, guys. So, kung ano yung ginamit nila before na mga Thai words. So I will teach you. So yun, guys. Let's. So dito sa sinabi niya, may pen like cup, may pen like cup. May pen like cup, which means may pen like it's pwede siyang, it's okay, no problem, never mind. May pen like cup, may pen like cup. Penalize, penalize. So pag sinabing penalize, penalize, pwede siyang pen aray or pen like. Penlaya, penlaya. Pag sabing penlay, which means why, what's wrong. So, yun guys, next. Pom chop kun. Pom chop kun. I really like you. Pom chop kun. Mi fan. Mi fan. Do you have a boyfriend or a girlfriend? Mi fan ha. Mi fan ha. So yun guys, so ano pa yung gusto nyong malaman ng mga Thai words? So please comment down below and don't hesitate to drop your comments and your suggestions. So thank you so much for watching. Sawadee krap shen krap. Bye bye. So much for watching and don't forget to subscribe my channel and see you to my next vlog, guys.